And the man who built Mucker's house, his name was Arthur Herbert. And he actually built it, and it took 3 years to build, and it cost £60,000 the time to build.
In 1843.
In 1843, wow. Which is a lot of money,
yeah,
then, like, you know?
Sure.
The last man to live there then was Billy Vincent. He bought it as a wedding present for his daughter.
Shit.